Any idea where we are?
Nope. You?
No. We should probably ask for directions at that village. They may know the shortest way out of this place.
Hey guys, wait! Look!
You think they're looking for us?
I don't think so. They're not even in a standard search formation.
You're right. Looks like their target's that village. I don't think they've seen us yet.
They might be on a gorilla hunt.
Probably.
We're not just gonna sit here and watch, are we?
Well, they have nothing to worry about as long as they aren't harboring any gorillas. The state army won't shoot without just cause, so... What the?
Get on your Wanzers.
What?
If we don't hurry, they'll slaughter everyone in that village.
All right, all right.
Vavilov.
Let us hurry. We must leave before they come back.
Wait, those Wanzers.
What's going on here?
I'm not sure, but it looks like those U.S. Wanzers are trying to protect the village.
Then we have to help them out, don't we?
Oh, this is rich. Guerrillas and a bunch of USN deserters fighting hand in hand to protect a flea-ridden village.
Deserters.
That's what they really are. We don't need to bother with them anymore.
I see. Shall I retrieve the homing device then?
No. They may prove useful yet. Leave it.
Understood, sir.
just as you were. Is this your village? No, but many of the people here were driven from their homes by Governor Diaz.
Why would the state army attack them?
Diaz's orders. He cannot get to us directly, so he's having them attack villages at random, hoping to get some of us in the process.
It's us he wants, so it's our responsibility to protect these villages.
Who are you?
We are members of La Alianza de Libertad Venezolana.
The Venezuelan Freedom Alliance?
They're a group of anti-government guerrillas.
Such an unpleasant word. We prefer to call ourselves revolutionaries.
But what are USN soldiers like you doing here?
It's a long story.